Good morning, everybody. My name is Wan. I'm come from Vietnam. Today, I would like to introduce to you about our Chợ Thuốc Tây startup. We are the marketplace to connect the local pharmacy with the consumer for retail sale, connect the local pharmacy with the supplier for the wholesale, also make the ecosystem for the pharmacy industry. We bring the solution for the local pharmacy and bring the solution for the consumer. And this is the market. In the OTC market in 2021, it is estimated around $2 billion with around 50,000 local pharmacy. This is the market that we target. And the growth rate of the local pharmacy in Vietnam around 9%, very good growth rate. And this is our product. The consumer can take a picture and send to Chợ Thuốc Tây, very easy to buy. They can have the pharmacist online consultant. And this is business model. We got the commission from the completed order. We also have competitor, but we have the specific way to go to the market. This is our team. Most of us have very long-term experience in pharmacy, finance, accounting, and technology. And those are the number, organic number. Now we have around 120 pharmacy, 5,000 user. By 2025, we target, we have the revenue of 126 billion. And for the fundraise, we raised 23 billion Vietnam dong, equal to 25% of equity. The fundraise mostly used in R&D and marketing. And we have different options for the exit. And this is some short-term and long-term. Thank you for your attention. Please contact me if you need further information. Thank you and stay safe. Goodbye.